Once upon a time there was a girl. She lived with her dad and little brother. She didn't have a mom because her mom died. The girl missed her mother very much. When dad left for work, he warned the girl, "Do not open the door to anyone, especially a person with a black face." And then one day, when dad was at work, there was a knock on the door. The girl did not listen to her dad and opened the door. A man with a blue face stood in the doorway. And he said, "Girl, I can get your mom back, but for that you have to give me your brother." The girl refused and closed the door. The next day, a man with a red face came to the girl, "Girl, I can get your mom back, but for that I'll take your dad." The girl refused and closed the door. When dad returned from work, the girl told him that a man with a blue face came, and then a man with a red face. Dad was very angry and told the girl never to open the door to anyone again. But the next day, when dad left, there was another knock on the door. The girl looked through the peephole on the door and saw a man with a black face. "Girl," a man with a black face said from behind the door, "I can get your mom back, but I'm not taking your brother or dad." The girl was delighted and opened the door. A black-faced man walked in and said, "But I'll take you." When dad returned home, he saw an open door and a large black spot on the floor. And the girl and the brother were not there. A man with a black face deceived the girl and took her brother with her. The girl's dad took out kerosene, poured it on a black spot and set it on fire. The spot immediately burst into black flame and screams were heard. When the whole house burned down, the girl's dad bought a train ticket and left for another city forever.